latest insulation, Husqvarna 535 four-wheel drive Gyonix thing. Nice property this. This is the rear of the property. And the charging station is just up there, next to the studio. Customer Josh is building a playground area here. So I needed to set up three guide wires for this mower to access various remote areas, and this is one of them. So from the charging station into this area here, which it's managed to find its way into already and start mowing.